In Total Health Now, it is the largest autism study of its kind, and it's taking place in part right here in Maine. The Spark study is a nationwide effort to help speed up research and advance the understanding of autism. Researchers say they're looking to enroll individuals who have a professional diagnosis of autism, and they can be any age or gender.
The Spark study is a study where the goal is to have 50,000 people enroll, plus their parents, and then look at their specific genetic code and see if we can identify a change in their genetic code or in their DNA that appears to relate to that person's autism.
Here in Maine, researchers are hoping to enroll 200 people every year for the three-year study. For more information on the Spark study, check out the website sparkforautism.org/Maine Medical Center. I also have more information on it on my Facebook page, Tracy Sable WMTW, so check that out.